an old question. Are the original casts the definitive cast? Well, of course they are. And the way the first time for everything is the best. And in that sense, you know, my favorite rendition of Send in the Clowns is Glynis John's. As I remember it, we allowed an extra 15 minutes or something like that for her to record that number to take into account the fact that we figured she would be hysterical. I mean, Glynis John's had never sung in her life before on a stage. We were terrified because she was a nervous lady to begin with. We got into the recording studio. She did things in one take. No problem at all. In fact, she was disappointed that there wasn't more than one take on Sending the Clowns. First take, out, print. Generally, the first person who brings your song out of the womb is the one to whom you give your heart. And so generally, I'd say it's not so much they're definitive, but they're the ones you love, at least as a composer.
Maybe next year.